there any similarities between your character and in real life?
Yeah, I mean, loads. Like, people are like, you know, Martin would do like silly things and then I do something silly. People are just like, oh, you're having a Martin moment, you know.
Yeah.
It's kind of like we look like.
Yeah. Oldest joke in the book.
Yeah. I suppose there is kind of, with the way we talk and that kind of thing. Yeah. Obviously, we're from different time zones.
Yeah,
and that.
Yeah, but small things like the different gestures, things that you do, like that you bring from yourself and put into the character and stuff.
Yeah. What's Chris O'Dowd really like?
Oh, he's really funny.
He's always insulting you,
but like he's really funny. But and he's always like making all these jokes and laughing, and he's really, really good. And he directed the last series and he wrote it and he starred in it and he produced it and he did all this stuff, and he was still just the same.
He's always insulting our counties as well. Like, I mean, I can understand him insulting Leitrim now, but Mayo is just too good to insult.
See, I've never said anything wrong about Mayo.
Don't
lie. Every single time. It's
you
have. Leitrim's so awful.
Do you have a funniest memory from the set?
So many.
There's so many that they've all run to be like one big one memory.
Like, it's not like you're going to work or you're going to school. Yeah. It's like you're going in for an adventure every day, you know, like, and you have so much fun on the set, and when you're not filming, you know, you're just having the crack with everything.
Yeah.
So just every day is like just
one big fun.
And I don't want to sound like cheesy or corny,
but it is.
Like, the whole thing is just amazing.
Yeah. Do you now have swarms of grass following you around?
No, but really. David was almost dragged over a wall once.
But yeah, but those were like 7-year-olds. Yeah. That was a national
scale. Attacked them.
So it's the third season now. Are you almost ready to buy a Porsche?
Oh god, I wish. I don't even have an iPhone yet, and I've been trying to save up for one of them for like 4 years. But someday, hopefully, fingers crossed.
Yeah.
Is Boyle now like the Hollywood of Ireland?
I wouldn't say that. Oh. I mean, Boyle is Boyle.
Boyle is a lovely place, and there's
really
lovely people in it. And it's actually a huge tourist destination it has the highest amount of UFO sightings.
Yeah, in Ireland.
They probably just saw Chris O'Dowd and thought he was an alien.
Yeah,
and called the police.
Something like that. You know, but yeah, it's actually, there's loads of UFO sites there, and loads of people come to actually see the UFOs, even though they're not even there.
Well, that would be worse,
yeah.